Ok.
This episode is about fear of death. And we do not need to fear death because death is like a deep sleep. We're unconscious. There's nothing to fear regarding death. But what there is to fear is not living fully when you're alive. And of course, living fully is a very subjective thing. So you have to decide what living fully is. And one thing we know for sure is living fully is not succumbing to disease from lack of exercise, exposure to nature, the calmness and beauty of nature. We should fear that. We shouldn't fear death, but we should fear a neglect of our mind and our body. So, this is something that is such a simple concept, but yet people still fear death for the wrong reasons. We should be fearing neglect of our minds and bodies, and a slow, painful death due to disease, unnecessary disease.